Children, this is your Oxford Inc. Part A. Now open page number 7 and please read with me. Naming words. Hari, Meera, Ravi, Priya are people in the story. A turnip and a house are things. Names of people or animals, places or things are called naming words. Read this sentence. Hari plants one turnip in his garden. In the above sentences, we can count the turnip. This is an example of a naming word that we can count. A countable naming word tells us about one thing or one person or more than one. Here are some more examples of naming words we can count. 7 sandwiches, 2 pencils, 6 bananas. Now read these sentences. There is some milk in the jug. I want to drink water. There is too much salt in the food. Here, we cannot count the milk, water or salt. We cannot say 3 waters, 2 milks, 7 salts. We say some milk, a little water. These are examples of naming words that we cannot count. I will give you some more examples. Please have a look. Now, children, can you see these 3 bottles? 1, 2, 3. Can you see these cushions? 1, 2. Can you see these eggs? 1, 2. Can you see these spoons? 1, 2, 3, 4. These are all the examples of countable nouns. When we ask countable nouns, we ask the question, how many cushions are there? There are 2 cushions. How many bottles are there? There are 3 bottles. How many eggs are there? There are 2 eggs. And how many spoons are there? There are 4 spoons. Now, these are the examples of uncountable nouns. Dettol, pulses, flour, shampoo and salt. For here, I will ask the question, how much? How much Dettol is there? Some Dettol. How much pulses are there? Little pulses. How much flour is there? Little flour. How much salt is there? Very less salt. How much shampoo is there? Very less shampoo. So these are all examples of uncountable nouns.